I'm Dr. D.R. Rai, past Secretary General of Indian Medical Association and past National Vice President of IMA. I'm a medical activist for last more than 30 years and always working for the fraternity and concerned for the doctors community only. In today's scenario, what is happening for the medical profession, we, and I will say, I'm very much concerned for that. Time has come. The only message which I can give to my all the colleagues is, unite together, introspect yourself, and work for the fraternity and for the patient. That is the only answer which we can have find out in our own self. Second thing is, the time has come when we should stop bowing in front of the politicians and bureaucrats, because we are being exploited by them because of our own weaknesses and running behind the short-term gains. We should forget that. If somebody is going to help us, it is only the doctor, and only the doctor, nobody else in the community. If any mishap happens to a doctor, the first person who will clap is his neighbor and his neighbor and his own locality persons. And if somebody will come to rescue, is only a doctor. Friends, my again humble request to all of us, to all the medical fraternities, unite together, because we have taken this profession as a choice, not as a compulsion. So we should, because it is a noble profession, we should act as noble. But now time has come, we should not look noble, we should look in that way only. Thank you very much, sir.